Can 8 and 12 be divided by 2? Yes. Therefore, divided 8 divided by 2 is 4. 12 divided by 2 is 6. Can be divided by 2. 4 divided by 2 is 2. 6 divided by 2 is 3. Cannot be divided by 2 because 3 cannot be divided by 2. Okay. Cannot be divided by 3. 2 and 3 cannot be divided by the same number. Therefore, equal 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. Finish.